And what's up? Stir close up, gang, 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 gang. It's cold as shit out here.
Man, you really fucking me in. You already saw my heat pickup. So I guess I'll do a review. And I own feet for y'all. This is my dog right here. Come here, doggy. Come here. That's my bitch.
No, I'm just playing. I'm sorry.
All right, anyway. All right. I got picked these up yesterday for an all right price, I guess. Yeah. You gotta move. All right. I don't do that box shit. Same special about the box. So. Looks like you got this green ass shoe with some weather patterns on it. No, I'm just buying it. I'm actually not, because I don't know what the fuck it is. But it feels good. It feels good. Alright, so this shoe retailed at, like, I want to say, I forgot, but you know how it goes for ridiculous prices? I mean, just last year it went for $1,200, $1,100. All them fucking numbers that don't make sense, that I can't afford. I'm in high school, man. I'm in high school. Anyway, we got this semi-icy bottom right here. I mean, as you can tell, there's not much yellowing on my pair. I was blessed. With a non-yelling pair, but these aren't dead stuck, by the way. Worn 3 times. No flaws, really. The main reason I'm doing this video is for the own feet. I'll give y'all different looks. If y'all want to cop, then bust y'all bank, you know? As y'all know, you know KD4s. They fucking heel crease so easy. But on this pair, not that much. How he got it like that? But all right, I guess I'll do it. All right, you got this Weatherman pattern insole thing. Inside's not too special, so it don't really matter about that. So yeah. Now the other one, I think they got different insoles, so I'll show y'all that. One freaking second. Get the. I just noticed this. It got like a little dimple in it.
Any freaking way. Alright, let's get into the on feet of these, cause it's cold as fuck. I need some heat to heat me up right now. I'm busting. Somebody pass me a water. I'm busting. Somebody pass me a water.
Niggas fly, we came for the bitch, but don't get it twisted, we still for the drama. Pop a lot of bottles, all my niggas with me, the ones you don't see, outside with them choppers. Back to what I said, we here for the hoes. All the bitches love me now, I'm getting money, I might pull up in a row. Came from nothing, I just had to let them know. So don't mix me up in this rap shit, I don't rap beef, get you rap quick. I be in the streets, every nigga know me, if you looking for me, you can get to me. 150 with me, my shooters with me, all they know is kill, show no sympathy. And they kill for free, don't get killed for me, lil' bro got it on them off a pill of three. We don't show ID, couple shorties with me, throwing dirty clips, only 16. Fly my bros out, got some new poles, been a few G's, that's a 16. And who this nigga approaching, don't know him, if he do something, put effort on him. He make a move and you know he start blowing, they rolling. Bitch in my section and I know she on me, after I stroke her, leave her pussy soaking. Suck me up and we gon' fuck to the morning, I'm rolling, we rolling. I'm rolling, 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 I'm rolling.